Sharing your movies on video sites such as YouTube is becoming more popular than ever. And with iMovie, publishing your complete movies to YouTube couldn't be easier. The first thing to do is to select the movie that you want to share. Just click a movie in the project library. Then, go to the Share menu and choose YouTube. Movies on YouTube are divided into categories so people can easily find what they want to see. So, you'll want to select a category for your movie. Then, type a name for your movie. And then, add a brief description. This is the description that will appear with your movie on YouTube. You can also add tags or keywords so that YouTube users searching for these tags will find your movie. You'll also need to choose a size for your movie. Mobile makes it easier for people with slower internet connections to watch, and medium has a higher resolution, so the movie looks better. When you're ready, click Next and then click Publish. Your movie will be uploaded to YouTube and be available for viewing within a few minutes to a few hours. Now that you've published, you'll want to let your friends and family know. To do that, just click Tell a Friend. In a few minutes, they'll get your email message with a direct link to YouTube where they can enjoy your latest movie.